You're here to save my soul.
I understand it's your birthday.
Yeah. The party's just getting started.
His name is Callum Lynch. We've traced his bloodline back 500 years to the Assassin's Creed.
Cal, as anyone in the world knows or cares, you no longer exist.
What is this place?
This is your second chance.
What do you want from me?
Your past. You're about to enter the Animus. What you see, hear, and feel are the memories of your ancestor, who's been dead for 500 years.
Wait a minute!
Welcome to the Spanish Inquisition.
This is my world!
I saw it there. It felt real.
It was.
We're watching you, waiting to see who you are. Trust me.
I believe you are destined for great things.
Let's find out. This is my work in the dark to serve the light. We are assassins. I'm beginning to like this.
Hey, Vale here. Like me, are you a movie lover? Well, a list has been released of the top 100 films of the 21st century, and we have cut it down to give you the top 10 films as selected by 177 film critics from around the world. At number 10, No Country for Old Men by Joel and Ethan Coen from 2007. At number 9, A Separation by Asghar Farahadi from 2011. Number 8, Yi Yi, A 1 and a 2 by Edward Yang from 2000. Number 7, The Tree of Life by Terrence Malick from 2011. Number 6, Eternal Sunshine of the Spotless Mind by Michael Gondry from 2004. Number 5, Boyhood by Richard Linklater from 2014. Number 4, Spirited Away by Hayao Miyazaki from 2001. Number 3, There Will Be Blood by Paul Thomas Anderson from 2007. Number 2, In the Mood for Love by Wong Kar-wai from 2000. And number 1, Mulholland Drive by David Lynch from 2001. Do you agree with this list? How many of these films have you seen? Let us know in the comments below. And remember, if you haven't already done it, to subscribe to our channel for all the latest trailer releases. Bye-bye.